Yeah, 136 gigabytes is totally fine. I don't know why my rolls are really bad right now. Come on, dude. That works. This probably won't work. I think I was too far forward. Never mind. Whatever, we'll go with it. If I could stop bonking. Nice roll. Oh, why is the rat down here? Nice to meet you. Hi. Wasn't a great break slide, but it works. Nice rolls, dude. Alright, goats. Goats and Bo. That's all we need. Well, we also need Hugo, but...
Hey.
I'm Stall. I can already see this guy being a hassle. Okay. Please turn around. Please stop running away from me. There you go. That works. Not great. Not bad. We're not that far behind as of right now. Just depends how Bo is. For Tig? Los! Alright, good first phase. Tig? Los! One. Two. Oh my god. One. Two. Really? That wasn't enough? I guess? Oh my god, dude. How is that not enough? He was like right on the edge. Alright, well, we're behind because of Bo. Let's see how Hugo is. I have been struggling at Hugo for some reason lately. Thank you. Nope. Oh, two laughs, nice. Two one-framers. Three one-framers. All four one-framers, pog. Too bad this run's gonna die to Hugo. Hi, Hugo. Alright, Hugo. What's it gonna be? This is a weird angle. Let me just bring you back here to readjust. Really? Hugo, can you please be nice? Lost like 30 seconds from that. Unfortunate, but whatever.
Thank you.
Want bread, yeah. Alright, let's see how EMS is gonna be. I can take one hit. Oh my, I'll take it. I'm also gonna grab a heart, cause why not? Ah, sheep. I didn't realize that was close. Puppet just disappeared. Very good. Hi, Dad. How are you? I was there for the end. I was actually kind of there for, like, almost the whole thing. I just had it on my phone in front of me while I was doing a run. You're gonna stream again? Why, you trying to break your own record again? Oh my god. Dude, you golded. You golded so much today. My lord, you were so rich. You would have had insane pace if you didn't lose any time. Alright, do you think Ligus is gonna beat you? Anytime soon? No. I feel like he had a chance at current, at previous record, but not the new current record. I think it's gonna take him a lot more grinding. And going for Deku Tree cutscene skip every time. Dude, just get a 510. Easy. I feel like you probably could have had like a 512 today, no? Or so, like something around that time. If you didn't lose any time. Yeah, I would look in every so often, I'd be like, oh no, he's not 4 minutes ahead anymore. He's like a minute or two. And then all of a sudden you'll be 4 minutes again. And then I'll come back, you'll be less than 4 minutes. I'm like, oh my god. And then, oh, the second try, I think it was second try, right? Puppet Ganon skip? That was a rip. Yeah, that's dumb. And so it's okay, you guys have the RNG of Puppet Ganon skip, and then we have the RNG of Zelda, Puppet Zelda. It sucks. RNG at the end of the run. I'm assuming you're gonna keep going for it because it's worth the risk instead of just beating Puppet Ganon. Yeah, I saw a couple things that got messed up. Like your weird shot, I think you got it like second try. Doesn't lose, I guess, too much time, but still. There was that, Mulgera. You almost spawned on the, I think that was the same run. You almost spawned on the Triforce. That would have been kind of scary. Imagine losing a world record run because you spawned on the warp portal out. I've never had that happen to me, at least in any rando run, like because I don't really run any Wind Waker that has like Bulgaria in it. Oh wait, you world record. That means I have to take you out to Olive Garden. I have to take you on a date to Olive Garden. All right, Alberto. I'll be there in like a couple days. Look, are you East Coast? I don't remember. And if so, how far East Coast are you? Very far. Are you on the absolute opposite side of the world? Hey, we got the brake slide. Let's go. Walter. Hey, Walter. There you go. Are you kidding me? I fucking hate the Shadow Beast, dude. Alright, are you... How far are you compared to Texas, I guess I should say? A rough estimate. Very... Oh, so are you literally on the, like, by New York? Like, at least if we go more east? Oh, wow. Alright, I'll take you out. I promise I'll take you out to an Olive Garden date, next GDQ. That's in person. So that means you have to get into GDQ. Or me. I mean, I guess, it, you know, it's more likely you, but... Yeah, I've never been to a GDQ. I always wanted to go, though. I one day want to, like, actually be a runner, but I have to actually get good for that. I'm really hungry right now. Please. I'm getting trolled. Yeah, you could literally, I think, run any category, yeah? We have monkeys! One framer, we're not getting Gorge Void. Sad. Alberto, what if they just hate you and don't accept you? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Fuck off, Ook. Yes, I lost even more time because Spider RNG and Ook RNG. This game is a lot of RNG. This is joking, but this game almost has as much RNG as Wind Waker HD Hundo. Oh my god, look at that fucking time loss. I hate this. Well, this next play I can save like 2 minutes, but like, I'd rather be 2 minutes ahead. Well, more likely it's gonna be like a minute. Because I'm not gonna get Gorge Void. Bye, Alberto. Have fun with stream again. Thank you for the good luck. Good luck to your next runs. My lord, I'm surprised you're not just like, yep, I'm done for today. Nope. Really? Alright, this run's actually just dog crap. All right, that should be enough. Oops. I heard her say chicken. What's gonna happen here? Really? I just fucking. The game is whack sometimes. All right, we got knockoff Gorge on a shitty run, which is how it's gonna work. Yeah. I'm just gonna go a little more this way just to be safe. All right, very good. Alright, let's get a good escape and we're Gucci. Oh, this is a little too far right. Works anyways. Alright, we're not golding, but we're at least saving time. Which could have been a lot better, unfortunately. Could have been saving 2 minutes here. Alright, pillar clip time. This angle's kind of sus. Please clip me through. Please be nice and clip me through. No, you're not going to, are you? And you didn't. Alright, well, that's the end of this run. I'll go and see what my time is at Elden Vessel. And if it's bad, I'll just, like, I'm hungry. I'm gonna go eat. I got fucking bullshitted by, like, I don't know, Pillar Clips is bullshit. I'll make sure to look more left next time. This is what should have happened the first time. Alright, we're losing like a minute, I'm assuming, so we're not ahead anymore. The angle's always not good enough for that. YOLO. The tech type! Just solid. He really said YOLO. Nice, ball. Alright, will I get one cycle? Let's find out. Fucking pillar clip, dude. I gotta remember to look left more every time, or else it's not gonna work. What? That is bullshit. How? I literally spammed the, or I timed the correct, I don't even care anymore. Whatever. Fuck off, frog. That is bullshit. Whatever. Yes, we're losing 2 minutes because this game is very cool. Ein Gas. All right, Burb. I wonder if I could bonk right there. Nice, I was like a frame early. Arm. What is this? What the fuck was that? I call bullshit. This game is bullshitting me. Alright, well, we're not saving any time because we got baloney'd by that. We got cheesed by the fucking game. That works. Very cool. Can you target the correct thing for once, please? This run is absolutely, like, bullshitting me so hard. Nice one, Framer. Haven't gotten that one in a while. Hey, Mofat, thank you for the good luck. I definitely need it because this run is like destroying me for some reason. What's up, Alien Link? Playing OOT 3D. Nice. I haven't played OOT 3D and MM3D in a really long time. The only reason I really kind of like stopped playing it is because my 3DS got stolen a while ago, and like those save files, I had good save files. Like I had like some glitched out save files and they were gone, and I was like, I don't really feel like doing it again. Like, I had the infinite day cycle for MM3D with the bottle duping. I had beaten both games. I did have the early Master Sword for OOT3D, but you couldn't get back in without getting the... You couldn't go back to Child without, like... somehow getting behind the door. Your 3DS screen got cracked. Oof. Like, is it cracked, like, as in, like, cracked screen and you can still play, or is it, like, the digitizer and everything is all inky and broken? No fast climb. I'm upset. Ah, it's a little inky though. Yeah, that's annoying. Well, I'm not sure if you have an old 3DS or new 3DS, but I mean, I believe the 2DS XLs were on sale for like $100 if you don't care a lot about your current one, like if it's not limited edition or anything. And you can just transfer everything over. I don't like this. Okay, we're fine. Ah, okay. Well, yeah, if you care about your Smash Bros. One, then yeah, you're gonna have to replace the screen. But granted, it might be more expensive to replace the screen than to just get a new one. The 3DS is really good because Homebrew lets you install like Game Boy games. Excuse me. Well, I mean, okay, to be honest, do you use the 3D at all? I just want to know so I can budget or, like, factor it into my explanation. Well, the 2DS, you've seen the 2DS XLs, right? The new 2DS XLs. They're literally the 3DS. But, like, a little different. I'm assuming you've seen those. It's not like the old 2DS where it's, like, a... all weird. Yeah, the old 2DS are the ones that are, like, you can't close it. And it's like all weird. Let's go, we got the one framer. But yeah, those are $100, I think, if you can find one still. And I mean, they're literally They're literally just a 3DS, but like, think of it like as just a 3DS, but a little downgraded. Same like form-ish factor. You got caught by a guard. Nice. You weren't frame perfect side hopping, dude. Don't think the new 2DS X, I think they have the same screen. If I recall. Because they're both XLs, and I think they use the same screen. I could be wrong, though, but it, I mean, I have both, and it looks the same? I don't know the tech specs, though. I'm surprised I made that. Oh, I didn't get a cancel. Specs. This is really early. Yeah, that's gonna happen. I'm looking up the specs right now just to like actually see if there's a difference, but kinda hard. I barely missed that one. It's fine. Not bad at all. Welcome back, Kylie. Oh my god, you're very far forward, bug. They have the same screen, by the way, according to the spec sheet. It's literally just a 3DS and a 2DS, like a new 2DS shell. Because if you have the Smash one, that's like the old 3DS XL, yeah. So, this would be an improvement. Yep, so it looks like... it weighs less. It's the same screen. It has the same processor as the new 3DS XL. So it's pretty much, yeah, pretty much just a new 3DS XL, but in a 2DS shell. No 3D, obviously. It has a slightly smaller battery, but not enough to make a difference. And it's also cheaper. Well, the new 3DS, well, the new DS models, I will say that because the 3DS or 2DS, they have the new chip, which is very, very much a lot better, efficient, powerful than the old 3DSs. Did I see the race between Exo and No, I actually didn't get to see the race between them because I actually fell asleep early that day. But what happened? Let's see. Came up to Thunderhead, he got grabbed 2 crystals and all got his chests. The same with Egg. Oh, did they just pretty much do the same thing? We're actually not too far behind. Yeah, PB. Hello, angry demon noises. How are you? I just got like brawl tripping. Okay, game. Oh, you've been here. Oh, you sent the raid? Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, I think Morphle's gonna troll us. Well, we're not at Morphle yet, but I just thought that's what's gonna kill this run even more. I missed, are you kidding me? Please grab the bug. Morphle has been killing all my runs lately, and others. There was one day we had like a 5-person race, and every race died to Morphle. I should have Midna or Groose Pog raid emote. Like the actual Pog emote? Like, but of Midna or Groose? Because Jim already has, what, the Groose one? I don't know how it would look with, Midna, though. Hi, Lamb. I'm actually very hungry, so hopefully this run either dies or continues all the way. Well, yeah, I guess I could have my own version of it, but I don't know. This is a weird ass angle. Shit. Yeah, we had a really bad angle for that. Are we golding? I actually think this cutscene takes so long. I don't know, I do want to get, like, an actual Guru's emote done. Like, I have just one I kind of pieced together from the game. Nice glod, thanks. We're not done with the Twilight sections. Time to get trolled by the Shadow Beast. You know what I realized? Why can Shadow Beast survive in the Light World? Interesting. You've been taking a break from Skyward Sword, yeah. I like Skyward Sword. I kind of like burnt myself out of it for a good bit. Especially with the rando seeds, oh my god. Yeah, I actually have a capture card for my 3DS, and I was gonna play the other day, but apparently it looks like it's dying, like the capture card, and it's very unfortunate, because it's not that old at all. Well, Skyward Sword rando is cool. I just, like, kind of was burning... Well, here's the thing. I don't know anything about, like, Skyward Sword. I haven't played it, like, fully since I was a kid. So it was kind of hard, and, like, it would burn me out because I would go for, like, 7 or 8 hours straight. Lamb, what 3DS were you using? Small, the regular, or XL? I'm not sure. Oh, the XL? Okay. Like, I know it's not going to happen anytime soon, but the, if a rando would be ever done for Skyward Sword HD, that'd be very poggers. I never actually played through all the way of Master Quest, because as a kid, I never had Master Quest. And when I would play, it'd be like at a friend's house or something, and I obviously could not like get far during that. Yeah, I started playing through a little bit on the 3DS, but, like, I never really got into it. I don't know. Because, like I said, my 3DS got stolen before, so any progress I had on it that unlocked Master Mode, yeah, it was gone. Yeah, I didn't do Norgor on accident. That was so funny during the seeding race. I just accidentally did Norgar here. All right. Wait, was it mirror mode for Master Quest? I didn't remember. I thought it was just different dungeons. All right, you guys ready for the thing? We can do the thing. We're playing on PAL now. We can do the thing. That was so fast. Oh boy. It was so fast. It's whoever did the text boxes for, like, German. Not gonna lie. They... Nice sub badge. They fucked up a lot. Because... So, apparently, PAL saved 6 seconds, right? But I'm not sure who timed that. Because I feel like it doesn't save either that much or anything at all. Because every other, like, mostly every other text box is longer than an English text box. Oh, I guess I should do map glitch. Like, Claw Shot has an extra box, Iron Boots has an extra box. So I don't know if it truly saves the, like, what, 6 seconds people say it does. I used to actually unbuffer, nice map glitch. Then I was like, I guess I'll just do it this way. Like, literally when I started, like, running this game, I used to do it unbuffered. And most of the time I would hit it, but once in a while I would not. What's my favorite donut? The chocolate bars. Oh, get wrecked, Keith. Like, the chocolate bars and glazed donuts are, like, pretty good. Now we're talking about, like, shakes and stuff. Like, banana shakes are pretty good. Like, banana shakes are unbelievably good. And what's pretty cool is there's, like, multiple banana flavors. Like, there's real banana flavor, which is, like, real bananas, and there's, like, the artificial or fake banana flavor. They're both really good. Dunkin' Donuts or Krispy Kreme better? No idea, because I don't think I really go to any of them. We have a local donut shop that I just go to, and theirs is pretty good. Now I want a donut, dude. If I ever get a job again, I can get donuts. Because I can actually go past the donut shop. Imagine having a job. I used to have a job. Then coronavirus happened. Distance.
Cool. Looking cool, Joker.
Bro, I'm like golding everything. Oh, dude, look at my summer best. 3 hours flat. That's 3 hours flat, including Argorok cutscene skip. But still. I have not cheated to get that. You can always add like 40 seconds if you don't want to include Argorok cutscene skip. It was the power of the music. Alright, I'm gonna be one hit going into the fight, unfortunately, because of not grabbing that extra heart, but the gold was cool, you know? Don't pull a D3, yeah. Well, as long as if I don't get hit at all, because if I get hit by him, I'll be dead. Oh, left door, ew. So, as long as I don't get hit, I should be able to survive a, bombing myself. Time for reset. Thank you. Thank you, Xander, for, oh my god, 6 months already? Oh my god, that's, thank you, I appreciate it. Oh my god. Yes, you get my car. Half a year, baby. Thank you, I appreciate it. Am I golding? No, I'm not golding. I'm losing a little bit of time, unfortunately, but I don't know how I got a freaking gold on this split. Like, I had insane movement. Alright, more fuel time. Time to kill the run. Nice. Next emote, I guess we can get like a head pat for Midna, I guess. Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. I don't really need new emotes right now since affiliates only get like fucking 3 slots, you know? Not 3, but you know what I mean. Not a lot. Oh, thank you. Oh my god! The 2 bombs? That was actually pretty pog. How did I take out 2 bombs? That's so weird. That was epic poggers movement. Nice. Except for that. Ignore that. This actually might clink. Nice. Ether Pog. I need to think of something, though. Why did I jump off? Okay, that works, I guess. Clankers. I don't know why I did that. Alright, we didn't frickin' void out. That's just the entire- oh my god. Gear him, Pog. I don't know, I would have to, like, I guess, test out some ideas, or think of some ideas. Where's my gym Pog? Like, my actual gym face Pog. Alright, Morphiel, place your bets, everyone. Is Morphiel gonna kill the run or not?
Ooh.
Oh, whoa. Alright, no one bomb, but it's fine. As long as she's nice. I don't... We're gonna risk it, we're gonna risk it. Oh, this is gonna be close. They're fine. Alright, I'll take a 2 bomb. I guess. Open water freaks you out. Oof. I know deep water freaks out some people. Maybe you had no problem with Wind Waker because it was a cartoony effect, I guess? I don't know. And also, you never went underwater. Alright, no gold, unfortunately. But I think we're saving time. Only 30, like, seconds ahead? Yeah. We're not gonna go for early bridge anymore because, like, literally out of all the times I tested it, it's like rigged. Where am I going? We will try for cat glitch though. Cat RNG. Alright, so last round I brutally fucked up sitting this guy, so we need to, like, not do that this run. I also got crushed for Area Alpha Skip, which was sad. Thank you, Amazing Daisy, for the good luck. No camera. RIP. We didn't get camera glitch. Honestly, no idea, Xander. I hope they do. Not sure if it's very likely, though. They really kind of kicked... They didn't even say anything about 35th anniversary, right? They just said... Like, what Nintendo said for the Skyward Sword one was like, Breath of the Wild 2 isn't out yet. Here, enjoy this. They didn't say anything about 35th anniversary, from what I can recall. So there could be hope, or they just completely fucking hate Zelda games. They care more about Mario and probably, like, Pokemon, even though it's not really theirs. Well, I'm okay with not getting Breath of the Wild 2, Dave. That's fine. Who cares? Take your time, make it good. Yeah, they didn't even say anything about, Zelda 35th on its actual 35th either, yeah. Metroid, I think, had their anniversary too, and no one gave a shit about that, apparently. What? You know, you need Metroid and F-Zero games on the Switch, because, you know, Nintendo hates both of those things. And Zelda sometimes. Thank you for falling in the water. I appreciate you. Hello? Nintendo does not like money, that's all I know. For some reason. Nice. Good mechanics in this game. Ropes. Thank you for grabbing the rope. Oh my god, I could go for it, but I don't want to risk getting brawl tripping. It's like so risky, I don't think it's worth it. We're not golding though, I wonder why. By the way, all the golds, I got all my golds last run, if you were wondering. So we're not getting many golds today. In this run. Bad RNG, Sedge. Bang stab. How long do I have left in this run? An hour and a half? Okay, I'll be fine. I want to get food, but like the place closes at 9. I also want to make spaghetti at some point, but I haven't gone to this. Every time I've gone to the store, there's been no ground beef. Toby.
Your name is
Ass. Alright, we're gonna go for death sword skip once, and if we can't do it, then we're just trying to do the fast fight. Because lately, I've just been complete ass at death sword. Glitch. Come on. Oh no, we're stuck. Come on. I hate how finicky it can be as Wolf Link, but it's faster if done correctly. Wasn't the fastest, but was just like right under it. What am I losing time here to? Like, I honestly don't know. Sometimes I lose time just to lose time, like the game says, you know what? We're gonna take time from you. Like, I don't think the Keen Bulblin fight was to lose that much time. Thank you. Alright, we didn't void out, we're fine. One framer, nice. Alright, let's see. Very good. That's kinda close. I should realign myself. You can attack, thank you.
Let's go.
I didn't mean to do that, but better than I guess. That's not who I wanted to attack. Okay, we're just gonna... Not the best movement. Nice camera. Not golding, but probably be saving time, hopefully. Really? I missed again. Aight, okay. Thank you. Alright, let's see how bad I either mess this up or don't mess this up. That must have been bad positioning. Really? Alright, well, I'm fucking up eternally right now. Why are you giving me good RNG, dude? What is... Okay. I don't think that's supposed to be there. Eb Fliegen. No, dude, I fucking missed, really? Where am I at? Am I behind Stallard again? No? Okay. Oh, did it? Nice. Yeah, at some point, maybe. The thing is, like, I would love to play this game. I just don't know much about the games, like, in a speedrun sense to, like, have, like, a lot of fun, in my opinion. I guess it would be better if I knew, like, about the speedrun of the game. Like, Windmaker Rando, like, if that had an online thing, oh, fuck yeah, we can do whatever rando you want.
Thank you.
I thought Hessing was weirder or different in Majora's Mask. Hovering, I think, is free because of the shield. Something like that. Oh my god, we're exactly the same pace. Alright, this is where I threw my run last time, so. Yeah, there you go. Really, no wind again. Hopefully that wasn't too far. Oh my god, I almost had it. All right, good win, RNG. Hey! Nice analog glitch. I got mega trolled last time in this room, so we'll just do it the regular way that we normally do it. Hello? You can fuck off. Pretty anti-pog of me, thanks. Let's go. Alright, here comes the scary part. Okay, we're not golding, but we're not losing that much time. Extra text box. See, stuff like that, there's an extra text box there compared to English, so whoever timed it, I wonder if they really took that into consideration. Nice two-hand. That, like, barely reaches, which is very convenient. I'm confused. All right, two-hand grab. Nice one, Framer. Nice one, Framer. Angry Link. All right, let's not soft lock, please. The armor was not very precise. Goodbye, Argorok. Scream. All right, this audio is gonna, what's the word I'm looking for? He's gonna let us know. I'm just gonna say it that way. Yeah, the audio here is gonna let us know if we're gonna fall far or not. We're not falling off our grok. Why is it always doing it there for some reason? This disc might not be scratched or dirty enough for to fall off our grog. I'm glad that's not too early. Are we flying off Argorok? No, almost. We almost fell off Argorok. Almost. How am I losing time here? Dewey. Nice, excellent. Top tier movement. World record movement. Thank you. That is very scary. Good thing for ledge grabbing. Hey!
No!
Key fell through the ground. It's okay. Very cool game. Wait, is it supposed to go white like that? Could have swore it went dark, not like white. There's a whole clusterfuck of things happening right now. I need to check PB. I hope I don't miss it. Oh no, it always goes white. Okay. God, you can't even see Link's face. Master Schwart. Bathroom break time. All right. Let's hope we can get this bread, gamers. This PB, hopefully. Griefing. Really? Thank you, Jacked Back, for the follow. Again, you. Open the door. Thank you. Thank you. Oh no. Good thing I have extra bombs. Losing time for some reason? I'm assuming from the Dynalfos, but that didn't really waste that much time. Alright, Zelda can literally rip this run right now. Please be nice, please be nice. It's not really nice, but... Yeah. Alright, give me an orb. Give me an orb. Give me an orb. Orb, 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 orb. Let's go! I actually don't know if my gold on that segment is actually correct. Oh, rip. I think I almost clicked A too late there. All right, horseback. Apparently a new Switch is supposed to come out. Not yet, Nico. Everything can go wrong right now. Also, hi. Do campus or guts. Why did you, okay. Need to figure out why I keep randomly backflipping. Bird up. It's been done! It's been done! You can actually PB! Oh my god! Didn't think those words existed. I lost so much time, though, in the beginning. Yeah. Clink. GG. Hi, D3. I finally got my sub 310! I can definitely get 307 for sure. Thanks, Jaquade, for the GGs. Yeah, so apparently there's supposed to be a new Switch. It's supposed to come out, like, by Christmas. Here's what's supposed to happen. It's supposed to have OLED display. It's 7-inch 720p OLED. OLED will consume less battery, higher contrast, faster response times. You know, the same what OLED does. The latest model will also come with 4K ultra high definition option for TV displays. Not necessarily playing in 4K, but just a 4K option. Alright, I have a new video to edit and make my new PB video.
You get me doing space. Hot for a blue card?
Alright, I think that deserves, like, I'm gonna go get Thai food and enjoy the frick out of my food. I actually, if I didn't mess up that Ganon, like, fight by, like, one, I would have actually golden. I golded it earlier today, so I guess it's fine. Yeah. I guess I'll just play through the credits and then... go ahead and raid someone. Thank you. There's a couple weird things that happened this run, actually. Death Sword's smoke didn't disappear. That was one of them. A Shadow Beast went through the floor. That was another one. Well, we did it. I have finally done it. PB'd again. I know I can get way lower, but this is what I got for now. I know for sure I could get a 307. You guys ready for Sag Momentum?
Thank you.
Sag momentum. Bro, his heart is freaking broken. Alright. I believe that is it for me today, then.